gotta talk. I gotta find Angie. I need to tell her I love her.
Where you go, Oscar?
I hear it. Whale wash. Where you
get the phone? Give me the phone.
Where you get a whale of a wash? And the price?
Don't give him back the phone.
And the price is very, very low. Considering how good the wash is.
Good one, Ernie.
How many times do I have to tell you? It's gosh. You get a whale of a wash, and the price, oh my gosh.
All right, ma get it, man, ma get it.
Whale wash rhymes with gosh.
Give me that. Get out of here, both of you. Don't be useless someplace else, will you?
Sites? Where's Angie? You tell me.
Whale wash, you get a whale of a wash. Oh. Yeah. It's for you.
Huh? Hey, hello.
Is this the Shark Slayer?
Yeah, who's this?
It's Luca the Octopus. I mean, forget about it. Now, you follow these instructions to the letter, like, okay? File cabinet, top drawer, there's a package. Get it.
That's right, tough guy. We got your girl.
Now, there's gonna be a sit-down in 1 hour.
Who is it?
Be there if you don't want to see her sleeping with the fishes. The dead ones. Now, nod your head if you understand. Now, tell me if you nodded your head.
I nodded. They got Angie, and they want to sit down. I never meant for anybody to get hurt, especially not Angie. This is all my fault.
That's the classic move. I've seen it 1,000 times. They take the thing you love the most, and then they use it against you.
Look, we gotta go to that sit down, and we gotta save her.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Look, I want to save Angie too, but I can't just waltz in there and say, "Hi, Pop, I'm a dolphin."
Lenny?
And my friend the Shark Slayer here is a fake.
Fake?
Come on. We're gonna need a better plan than that. This is a joke, right? This is a joke. Because, you know, I told Lino...
Shut up, Lino! Shut up!
Tell me you didn't make it all up, kid. Tell me that's not Lenny. Tell me you're a real Shark Slayer, please.
I'm sorry, Sykes. I'm not. But the sharks don't know that.